somebody who's injured as severely as I am, there's a long period of time available to look for resources and to transition from the military life to something in the civilian world. Basically, I'm here with Michigan teaching credentials because Trips to Teachers paved the way for that, simplified the process. Most of us went into the armed forces because we want to contribute to something greater than ourselves. Most of us don't want to just take that jacket off and put it in the closet and forget about America when we retire. We want to find a way to continue to serve. And being a teacher is probably at least as important, if not more important.
I met Colonel Forney at least a year and a half ago. I went to an interview, and right away, there's something different about Colonel Forney, and you could see it as he walked in.
During my career in the Marine Corps, I'd kind of been teaching things all along, never really thought about it. Got the opportunity to go to grad school, and then I wanted to go right back to flying. The Marine Corps was like, nope, you got to pay back getting the master's degree, teaching at the Naval Academy.
He referenced his accident, he referenced his military experience, but not greatly. He really focused on education.
Electrical engineering, leadership, the one-on-one interaction with the young students, one of the best, most rewarding tours of my career.
But I walked out of there thinking, who is this guy? So I went home and I found all kinds of articles on him.
Once I retired from the Marine Corps, I think where I need to be is teaching high school.
I said to myself, I have to have this person here. I have to have this person as a teacher at Innovation Central High School.
This is the second year I've worked with him. Last year, he was right down the hall from me, and just watching the relationships he was building with the students.
I've got a job to do. You've got requirements that you've got to meet as a student.
He was open to questions about anything. He was willing to help them.
I used to remain, like, after class to get more explanation.
But my job is to help you.
He's really cool. He'll explain everything to you as long as you need to.
In any way that I can, get to achieving success.
Mr. Forney's a great teacher overall. He makes learning fun for us.
What military people bring are authority, organization. They bring respect, camaraderie, leadership.
The content is important. They've got to get that mastery down. I'm trying to teach them a way to view the world, a way to approach problems.
Bryan is a very good personal motivator. Really inspires myself and others I've seen around him to want to be a better person also.
My job as an officer was to help young Marines accomplish the mission and trying to succeed at whatever goals they have. And my job as a high school teacher is to help young high school students succeed as a professional, lifelong learner, get them to graduate, set them up so that they can move on to the next phase of their life. So at the end of the day, in a lot of ways, it's almost the same job. My name is Bryan Forney, and I'm a proud Michigan educator.